So we're building this building, and we were hoping to have Florida panthers in it, but we wanted to educate about Florida panthers, whether we had one or not. So we were going to have a Western cougar that would just represent a Florida panther. And I got a call from FWC, and they said, well, we have a panther that needs a home, but he's blind. I'm not sure you're going to want to take him. He just seemed like a perfect fit. We came back, we all talked about it. We decided we thought we could make his story something special and really tell a lot more about panthers with his special circumstances than we could with just a normal looking Florida panther. So probably our biggest challenge was that we train all of our animals somewhat similarly, and we use hand cues, so open your mouth, all done, and he couldn't see us. So we had to learn a whole new set of what we were doing.
My relationship with him really was just coming in and doing regular checkups, making sure that his eyes were progressing the way we would expect, that they looked normal for him, obviously. And we did, we do annual exams on all of our animals, or wellness exams on all of our animals, to make sure that they're in good health. He actually had one in April and appeared to be doing very well.
Very calm, he's very accepting. He seemed appreciative. He was always hungry. I'll tell you that, and he loved to eat. Uno was fabulous. He's such a great cat. I've been working in zoos for 30 years, and he's probably one of the best cats I've ever worked with.